No, sir. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. I know you.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna be completely honest with you. When I was filming the intro, I wasn't smiling at all. I don't know what got into me, but I seemed like I was hating myself or like hating my life at that moment, which I wasn't. So that makes no sense. So I'm gonna do the intro right here and kind of just tell you a little bit about the video. So in this video, I am painting some jeans that I thrifted a while ago from Goodwill, and I just never ended up wearing them because they were just kind of boring and plain. So I've been seeing these things all over Pinterest where people paint faces on one half of their jeans. And I was like, you know what? I'm gonna try that out because I kind of like it. Also, kind of just found my this on the ground. Also, I'm wearing sunglasses because I'm tired. So that's pretty much the video. It's lots of fun. I hope you enjoy it. Leave a comment down below if you've done it yourself, if you're going to try it now, but I hope you guys enjoy the video. It's kind of like it's a DIY, but I'm not really giving you like a huge tutorial because I feel like it's pretty self-explanatory, but you can kind of, if you don't know exactly how to do it, you can just follow along how I'm doing it. So all right, let's get ready into the video.
I should be able to do this, but I might not be able to.
Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling.
But I think at the end it'll still look fine. That's what art is, happy mistakes.
I know you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me. Darling, you send me.
I didn't do a very good job spacing. So like there's like this open spot. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna look through Pinterest and see if I can find any other faces that I could put there, because like I don't have any idea what to put there other than that. So
I'm not afraid to.
not that hard. All that I had to do was really only like sketch it out in pen. So I'm gonna go over it a couple more times and then let it dry, and then I'll insert some pictures of me wearing them. Okay, so that concludes my YouTube video from today. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. I for sure enjoyed filming it. Lots of fun. I love doing crafts and DIY stuff, especially for clothing, because then it makes it like unique and one of a kind. Nobody else that I know has any kind of jeans like that. I just saw it on Pinterest, so yeah. But anyways, follow me on my Pinterest, Instagram, and Twitter. I don't know. TikTok. Follow me on TikTok. I love all of those and I'm on them 24/7. But also make sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel, because I am new to YouTube and I am going to do so much more things that are going to be so good you're not going to want to miss out on them. So I hope you leave all that down below. By subscribing, that shows that you get notified. Yeah, but anyways, thanks for watching and I'll see you in my next video.